several agencies, I should point out, that are looking into concerns about the formaldehyde used in this style and whether that can cause health problems. Earlier today, I spoke with an expert from the College of Medicine at Howard University. He says the risk is actually for the hairstylists who are experienced to the chemicals frequently. Or exposed, rather.
The effects that it can have, like I say, in terms of the upper respiratory system, are tremendous.
Right.
And it's not just the formaldehyde itself, but also the heat process of the formaldehyde. Once it has decomposed because of the high heat of the flat iron, it's about 450 degrees on the hair. Formaldehyde breaks down into carbon monoxide and carbon dioxide as well. This is what also causes tremendous problems as well.
So again, you know, there are varying reports whether this is in fact dangerous or not. The best thing to do is really to use your own best judgment. Speak with your stylist about perhaps how much formaldehyde is in the Brazilian blowout that they use, because there are several different varieties out there, and then make your best judgment. So really, that's